Right, we're here with Aaliyah, our first international hat-trick for the senior team. Tonight, you had your first start in a major international game. How you felt about it?
Well, I know it's always an honor to represent my country. I work really hard to get to start on the team. You know, I always wanted to start to show the fans what I have. And, you know, it's always an honor to be on the field, and especially to score for my country. It's like, it feels very good to score for my country, you know.
You were considered like maybe the baby of the team. What is it like for you now being among senior players, players who've been there before? How are you fitting in?
Well, you know, more is expected of me on the senior team because, you know, they're looking at the junior players to step up to the level of the seniors. So, you know, more is expected. I put out more work and it's more hard work in sessions, you know. It's not as easy as it was to make the under 20 team, you know. It's more work required for me to make the side.
What keeps you going? Like, what drives you to go out there and want to perform?
Well, you know, my mom especially, you know, that she's not here to support me, but, you know, she's always supporting me on the TV, you know, that is the extra mile. It's always good to just make my parents and everybody proud of representing me and working hard to send me out here, you know. Yeah, mom is in Barbados.
Barbados, right. Okay, looking ahead to the next phase now, we have the CAC Games and we have the final round. How are you looking forward to that? How excited are you?
Well, you know, I just hope for the best and hope I'll be there on the team, you know.
Who do you try to emulate?
Mostly Mailey Johnson. That's mostly my role model in football. You know, I just try my best to follow up on the things Mailey do, you know.
Perfect. Very well. Thank you very much.